So, today is Sunday, May 12th, which means today is Mother's Day. Yay! So, today is going to be a vlog basically telling you why I love my mom. Well, we're going to start with my mom. My mom is the lovely and awesome and gorgeous and amazing and absolutely fun to be around, Ms. Jennifer. She is one of the sweetest, most caring people you will ever meet. She's one of the most kick-ass people you will ever meet. She's one of the most protective people you will ever meet. She is my life. I would take a bullet for her any day. Me and her don't always get along, but she is the one who raised me, basically. She gave me my mindset and how I look at the world towards a lot of things. She taught me not to be judgmental. She taught me not to be a bitch. She taught me to accept all people for who they were and how they are. She has put up with a lot of shit in the last 17 years. Especially from me, especially from my dad. Aside from all the really cool personality, aside from all the really cool personality shit that she's gave me and all that, stayed with me and dealt with my bullshit while I was in the hospital when I was a kid. She still deals with my bullshit all the time. She goes out of her way for me when I really don't deserve it. As far as positive things that I've gotten for her, I've got my great tits, my gorgeous looks, my kick-ass personality, my awesome body. She introduces me to some of the coolest people ever. Like, seriously, if it wasn't for her, then I wouldn't have some of the kick-ass friends that I have. Yeah, because my mom is the freaking shit. She always will be. Now, I know there are one, two, maybe three or four of you that are going to be like, eh, your mom's a bitch and nobody likes her. You know what? That's what I say to anyone who doesn't like my mother. That doesn't say that she's pretty or any of that, because you know what? She's a fucking supermodel. She always will be. This was supposed to be a nice movie. I wasn't supposed to cuss. Oh, well. She'll survive. They'll survive. Yeah. And my mom just buys me some of the coolest shit. And it's not in my room. Is it? No. It's in the living room. Charging. But my fancy schmancy camera. She bought me. I don't know if you can see it. There we go. Yeah. She bought me this necklace when I was in, like, either 8th or 9th grade. I've had it for a couple of years now. Yeah. I've had this necklace for a long time. I don't wear it all the time, but it always stays on my wall right by my pillows. Like, here's where my head's at night, and my necklace hangs from my cross right here. Which she also got me when I was, like, in kindergarten. God, I had that thing longer than I can now. Remember, I had scissors fall on me. That hurt. Okay, I didn't knock anything over. But yeah. If you haven't met my mom, you definitely need to meet her. She's the coolest ever. She has some pretty amazing brothers, Pretty Amazing Sisters. Basically talking about Josh, Matt, Amanda. They're all pretty cool. But yeah. So, with all that being said, please enjoy this slideshow of me and my mommy pictures. And enjoy the song. It's called Mama by Boyz II Men. I know most of you will know that, I hope. If not, then you need to really think about your music choices in your life.
You know I love you. too.